एंड द प्रॉब्लम वॉज गिवन बाई यू इज लाइक फर्स्ट वन वी विल हैव टू क्रिएट द इमेज क्लासिफिकेशन यूजिंग ऑरेंज प्रिडिक्शन देन टाइप्स ऑफ इमेज नॉर्मल एंड नॉर्मल कैटेगरीज वर्क फ्लो सो इन ऑर्डर टू प्रिडिक्ट दिस इमेज आई हैव सेव दिस फाइल इन दिस फोल्डर लाइक नॉर्मल इमेजेस एंड the x-ray images of normal patients and abnormal patients okay so concurrently I have saved the data set of two species for dog and other species as well okay so I am separating this image from the data set saving it at desktop So then again, we will have to predict the model and cross-validation the actual image. So first, we will select the image analytics, which you asked to add on from this widget. This is the import images. So I am importing the images for the dog first, then I will do the same thing for the chest x-ray images so I think I have saved somewhere else this file. Let me check it out. This chest new folder. So this file is saved in new folder. I'll open this image import images from the chest new folder itself. Okay. So 20 images selected, 22 species of dog selected. So first is white color dog and second one is brown color dog. Okay, so we will predict the next 21st name of the 21st dog. So it will first reload the image, then we will set an image viewer data table, then image viewer then it will export the data in image embedding it is train 100% then we will again create a image data table and then again distances in order to calculate the distance of each images then we will convert into the hierarchical clustering and distances we have rows and I'll choose to cosine because I am getting the better result in cosine format then I'll choose to image viewer okay so here I am having clustering of two kind of dogs first is if I seen from this image viewer all our brown dogs are here and second one is for this one If I look at the images where all white dogs are there here in this class two classes have created now I just insert the 21st image of 21st dog which is of German Shepherd and this is kind of brown dog so I'll reload the image Now 21 images are there and I'll check the data set okay 21 images have included image viewer okay these are the images hierarchical okay and I'll check this class from data viewer okay German Shepherd is kind of brown dogs it's showing this class belongs to brown dog itself okay so this is the collection. Now I'll change this data set from this chest x-ray, this COVID patients images. I'll select the folder and then reload. So again 20 images are inserted, data tables, 20 abnormal and normal x-ray images are there, then image embedded, data table. I'll having all the 2048 categories, 2048 properties, and the distance vector and hierarchical categories. So I can see from this, it means all the abnormal class are having same. So from the this image viewer also, all the abnormal, few normal might be there, but because of the wrong data set, this is the reason I have checked the entire network using the docs example, because I was finding the error. So this was the reason I have included the, I have shown this entire system using docs sample. Thank you. And the problem